In 1952, Alan W. Layton announced to his wife, Mona, that he wanted to leave his government job and start his own construction company. Layton Construction Company was officially organized, and the Layton family all pitched in as the company began to grow. David Layton, the youngest of Alan and Mona's children, spent a lot of time with his dad learning the construction business at the handle of a broom or shovel. After earning a civil engineering degree, David became involved full-time with Layton Construction. While working full-time, he also worked to complete an executive business degree from the Harvard Business School. David is now president and CEO of the Layton Companies. For the past decade, Layton has been recognized as the largest commercial contractor in the state of Utah by Utah Business Magazine. The organization has also been recognized by Mountain West Capital Network as a Utah 100 top growth company for 13 years. The firm has built airports, hospitals, factories, schools, laboratories, and sports facilities. Pushing the forefront of green and sustainable building practices, Layton Construction has been addressing concerns with global health and carbon footprints by training their team to become LEED certified accredited professionals. In fact, the 2002 Winter Olympics speed skating oval, built by Layton Construction, was one of the first LEED certified buildings in the United States. Layton Construction has a culture that is embodied in the phrase, constructing with integrity. It is a phrase that perfectly describes not only their magnificent buildings, but the lives that they have helped to build in the communities in which they serve.